the idea of splitting matter and of creating other particles, you're getting into a lot of alchemical realms that I think that starts bumping into a lot of people's religious fears.
We have to have humility and understand who we are, and then we're not God. We're just fallible human beings who make mistakes, and therefore we must eradicate all things nuclear.